Så I lige det var. World's fastest man on electric motorcycle.
Oh, he's quickest ever, 60 foot. That is the 1-2-8. The answer is a 6.87. Ladies and gentlemen, a new world record. Take your time. You don't have to go and get him just yet. Just soak it in.
And Henrik with the electric bike. Now, goodness me, the performances on this machine have been absolutely staggering. But can he lower that record even further?
We're about to find out. We're all obviously very appreciative of the fact he's come over here from Denmark. ...109 to 60 foot. This could well be another 6 second pass. It is 6.86. Look at the speed as well. 195 miles an hour, quicker than he ran before.